Oh yeah.
Good morning, good morning, good morning again, guys, or good evening to everybody. Shout out to everybody there. We're working on that Royal Atlantic right now. Yeah. And day shift, they finished the forward tank already, and now we're gonna continue the aft tank. Here's the next boat, the Saint Paul, standing by, waiting for their turn. Yeah, and there's the weather here, kind of foggy, overcast. Yep, shout out to everybody there. And once again, thank you for watching our videos, our YouTube channel, Samophilic TV, and our Facebook page, Alaskan Sailor. Alright. Yep, we're still in Akutan Bay, Alaska. All right, there you go. There's the boys working on the return holes. What time we're gonna finish this one, because what they're doing right now is direct to the line. They don't wanna double pump the fish. Go update, guys. Now Daniel's down in the tank. Yeah, we got 45 to an hour more to go on this boat, and soon we're done. And now George is going down the tank. Yeah, we have a lot of lineup tonight and tomorrow. They're catching a lot of fish. We pull out 300 plus already from this boat. Which is, that's a lot of fish. 300,000. That's pounds of fish. Alright, yeah, our next boat is still standing by right over there, which is the Saint Paul, like what I said earlier. Alright. Still a lot, Daniel? Still a lot?
Almost 30 minutes.
Almost 30 minutes?
Right now, 45.
Okay, make sure to let me know, okay? So we can inform the next boat. Yep, I said almost 30 minutes for them to finish so we can call the next boat. St. Paul. With this 300+ thousand pounds of cod. Alright, see you guys again next time, guys.
Hey, thanks for stopping by there, Royal Atlantic. Yeah, next go around.
Royal Atlantic.
Yep, thank you. Sorry about the underhail there. Yeah, the good news is we take them anyway. Copy that.
Yeah? We take them anyways. We take it anyways. St. Paul. Hey, somebody turn off the light again. Oh, okay. That makes sense. But wait. Is it only one line? This light? That's what he said? Howdy, howdy, howdy. Hey, sorry for the delay, man. Talking about good landing, nice landing. No, we're good, we're good. Yeah, we're good. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, go ahead, George. Pick up your line and we're good. Yeah, yeah. Good, take up the slack on your forward spring. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
All right, thank you, thank you.
Sure.
Okay, we got this St. Paul tied up.
Yeah.
Roger. Okay. Yeah, one tank. Pretty sure they have 100 on this one also. Start pumping this boat, St. Paul. They've been waiting for I think 2 hours since they check in. So yeah, good thing that we finished the boat. Royal Atlantic, and we have this boat under the pump now. We have octopus. Yeah, we're getting all the small boats tonight, except for the southern wind.
2027. What you got in the tank? 10,000. Roger, thank you.
Oh, don't kick. That's a lot of water. Alright guys, we're gonna give you guys some update again later with this boat. Update again guys. 3/4. Yeah, they have a pretty good size of fish, which is good. Nice to fillet. Yeah, the boy's down there. Yeah, this tank is really easy. They have sump. Once that the fish go down and put the nozzle to the sump, and there you go. A lot of lineup tonight and tomorrow. There's a lot of fish. Yeah, this guy's probably bored right now.
Octopus.
Hey, what you have off.
Okay, thank you.
3 5 yeah. All right, there you go, update guys. Yeah, it's pretty much almost in the bottom. The nozzle is already in the sump. Yep. Yeah, there you go, guys. We're cleaning up this tank, and maybe there's like 10,000 more left. This tank. See all the fish going down the sump by the nozzle. Oh yeah. As long that there's a lot of water or enough to supply the whole cycle. There you go. Yeah, we're almost done in here. Yeah, this is how we do it. This is how we do it, guys. You see all the fish going to the sump. Oh yeah. Yep. And here comes the next boat. Right there. That one. Yeah, that's our next boat, and southern wind standing by. Lunch time. Paring Ray. Paring Ray.
Lunch time.
Lunch time. Yeah, lunch time.
$2.
You got the moon beans.
Come on. Tranquil.
Yeah, you have to salute.
You found half an hour in the